got Marcellus in with me. We are here with WNBA legend Tamika Catchings at the Junior NBA World Championships. Whoop, whoop. What do you think so far about all this?
This is awesome. I can only imagine at 14 years old, I know you guys are a lot younger than I am, but at 14 years old, being able to be here and play against all these international teams, but just the opportunity to come to Orlando, I mean, go to Disney World right down the street. Right? The resort they're staying at, I'm like, this place is awesome.
Definitely.
Can I go back?
Facts, right? Yeah, back in the time machine.
Back, maybe shrink me a little bit. They say I still look like I'm 14. No?
Hey, compared to some girls, a girl just dunked recently.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
Yeah, I got that on my phone.
That's wild,
wait,
yeah.
Are you dunking at 14?
At 14? No. I kind of, and I talked to
her. But you're dunking, though?
Did I dunk? Do I know how to dunk?
Did you dunk?
Like, in my dreams, yeah.
Can you dunk?
In my dreams, yeah.
Okay, I was making sure I was like, can you officially real life dunk?
I mean, you know, putting a little trampoline down, anybody can do some
respect.
Amazing things. Turns and everything. Whatever
very true.
You want, I can do, like, with
very
the trampoline.
True.
Do you think that the women's game is now evolving with all these girls dunking in general, but especially dunking at 13, 14 years old?
Yeah, this is crazy. You know, I think it's really cool, though. You look at the WNBA, and I can speak from the beginning because I didn't have the WNBA to look at.
Yeah.
You know, my dad played in the NBA, so I aspired to be in the NBA and to be like my dad, and that was kind of my goal. But now they have the WNBA. They have an opportunity to, like, one day I want to be there. One day I want to, you know, play for this coach and look at the college game and how far it's evolved. And, of course, look at the WNBA and the caliber of players that are coming from the game. I mean, I think that's the coolest part. But, yeah, going back to the young lady that can dunk here, I don't know how many of us were thinking about dunking at 13 and 14. But now because it's such a prominent thing and people continue to talk about it, one of those things, like, I want to dunk.
Definitely.
And Marcellus noticed something.
The heat on the feet. Before we get there, though, I have one question going on to the females in the NBA, WNBA stuff. Do you think that there will ever be a female or a girl to play in the NBA in the future?
You know, it's interesting.
I've always been thinking about that.
I was thinking about this. You know, we had two young ladies that finally Steph Curry opened up his camp and allowed females the first year. So we had two young ladies.
She was killing.
Yeah, Cameron.
Was this recently?
Yeah. Yes. Oh. Yeah.
And, she was giving the guys buckets.
Yeah. So I think, I don't know why I started thinking they were the only two females and it's all guys. And so it made me think about that, you know, the question. I honestly, I don't know. I mean, I don't know if it's even something that our young ladies aspire to do.
So the sneakers, man, I see the heat on the feet. Are you a sneakerhead?
I am actually not.
Not?
Nah.
Those are fire.
I feel like these are like special edition.
Yeah,
custom.
I've never seen those. No,
yeah, well, I was a Nike athlete while I was playing.
Okay.
So. Yeah. Love that, you know, and thankful for Nike for all the opportunities. And, you know, honestly, like, when you come to events like this where you have kids, it doesn't matter what you have from your head all the way down to your ankle. The only thing that matters is what you have on your feet,
the
right?
Feet, the feet.
So
I'm a Vans guy.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't wear anything, you're going to find the flyest shoes in your closet. So here we are.
Exactly. Shoes make everything.
So
everything.
Are you a social media person? You have Instagram or YouTube or...
I'm about to get on YouTube. He's inspired me.
You got to get YouTube.
Have you seen any of our stuff on social media?
I'm going to.
Okay.
Today.
Going to? Okay, I like
today.
That.
Today.
Is the IG was Catching 24?
Catching, C-A-T-C-H-I-N 24.
Catching 24.
Plug yourself. Okay.
No G, no S.
Since you haven't seen our stuff.
No G, no S.
Who's your favorite person to follow on Instagram?
Oh. My favorite person to follow. So I love motivational quotes.
Okay.
So most of the stuff that I follow is like positive people, like that post positive quotes, not necessarily people. Not necessarily people. More mindset of, you know.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
But I'm gonna start following y'all today.
Yeah.
Definitely.
So then next time you ask me the question, I can't pick one over the other, so I'm gonna say both, okay?
Always pick him.
Always pick him.
That's the D1 athlete right there.
That's
Baylor
what he
does.
That's what he does.
Legend over there.
He went to Baylor University right there.
I'm confused. I don't know who to follow now.
Well, thank you for joining us. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
We hope you have a good time.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Good talking with you. Yes. Thanks.